We have a 1 million person shortfall in computer science talent in this nation. We are addressing that problem by creating a barrier-free environment for people to come in and learn and on-ramp their skills. People are already coming here for digital basics, so we developed this Rhode Coder program.
I'm a mother of four children, and after running a successful daycare business, I made the decision to return to the workforce outside of the home. And I've always been a patron of this beautiful library, and I was intrigued by the technology classes in a time where technology is such an important part of any workplace.
I really didn't have the job I wanted with the opportunities that I wanted with the money that I wanted. So I was looking for something that would bring me to the next thing that I would do in life.
You may not realize, but you have really special gifts here. And if you have a passion and desire to move into this as a career, we can support and help you build your skills and then make the bridges into more formal coding programs for you.
The third class that I took with Don was the Data Navigators course, and I've always been fascinated with social studies, in particular studies that look at data for policy changes, for advocacy work that I have also done in the past.
Rhode Coders and Data Navigators were able to take me from unemployed to learning about a new career that really piqued my interest, and now I'm involved with a part-time 9-month cohort called Career Devs, and in the meantime, through taking Data Navigators, I was also able to get a full-time job at a local consulting firm, and now I'm currently working on a project with a government agency working with Tableau software.
The world is changing so fast, technology is changing so fast, and it's hard to know where to go in the community, particularly if you don't have the funds that you would want to commit until you know that's something that you want to do.
I'm very proud that I was able to complete the three courses with Don Gregory. The experience helped me figure out where I felt most comfortable and what I wanted to do with the knowledge that I gained from those classes.
These classes were able to teach me skills that made me valuable to employers. So at the same time, I can pursue my creative interests, but I can also work on projects that could really wow an employer, you know, with my skills.
It's more than just tech. It's more than just job. They have this heartfelt passion that they want to better their lives.